What's up guys, this is Zed and welcome back to RekTube for more Metro Exodus. Well, it's been quite a while since we started the game. Frankly speaking, there's a lot of taking in terms of the survival. You know, you gotta change your filter, you gotta, you know, fix up your gun, you clean it up and get some materials to customize it. And there's also day and night cycles and different types of monsters, especially the demon and the electric ball that keeps me like want to stay away from it, you know. So I believe it's really interesting and there's a lot of things to learn, and I believe that is what makes a difference from this game and another game. So yeah, and also I'd like to thank you guys for all your support with all the likes and subscribes, and keep it up if you want more of this game. Alright, so alright guys, it's time to get wrecking. Okay guys, let's do this. So we actually came after the Tsar Fish, and this happened to be a graveyard of some sort. I don't know, it looks kinda creepy. And what do we have here? Oh, supplies among the grave. Oh, we have a gun. Oh, some new parts. Not bad. This looks like some machine to communicate. Any more stuffs? Over here, what? All these are old TV boxes and CPUs. Oh, got something here.
Is for the most part accumulated in the sediment, and as a result, affects the benthic community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and mollusk young, which quickly prove to be fatal. Yet the catfish hatchlings.
Oh, we got a binocular. Oh, is it a night vision goggles? Yeah, I think it's the night vision goggles. Pretty cool.
Woo.
Nice.
The perch and roach young have shown a marginal increase in growth with no apparent negative effect.
I can take it off right now. Okay, I think that's it for this area. Let's go look for the rail car. I believe it's just nearby if I'm not mistaken. Damn you big fish. How dare you scare me. Is the place? Yep. So this is the rail car. Like broad daylight right now. Oh, there's someone there. Loot all the bodies you find. Let's see. Nice. See how it works. Space to locate. Oh, nice. Woo. I know, it kind of reminds me of my hometown. There's this cable car or a tram.
Artyom, are you alright? Kids are alive. Pete, I've overgrown like some crazy here. You are finally online.
Yep, I'm online and well. shoot. Yep, I sure did.
Oh, I can hear a bandit. Yeah, radio. You should get to the depot now.
Whoop.
Artyom, there's a few shiny characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
I think we gotta change the tracks, if I'm not mistaken, because that way on the left is like a roadblock. Yeah, so it should be somewhere here. Oh, there you are. Nothing to loot. Yep. Should be working now. Look around for some stuff. And get him from this side, yeah. Bodies. Looks like a checkpoint over there. Oh, kind of stuck there. Okay, let's move on. I wonder what it uses as a fuel, maybe gas or gasoline. Well, since we reached a checkpoint, up here. Okay. I think I got a gas mask. Kinda hard to see. Something below. It's just a rabbit. Okay, let's just take a nap until midnight, then we strike the base. Oh yeah. Pretty cool. Tons of stuff here. Before that, let me just set up my stuff. Right, can make this. Also fine. It's fine as well. Oh, nice. Better. stupid laser. Force of reliability. Let's see how it works later. Suppressor. Okay. Increase stability. Why not? Oh, we got a suppressor here as well. Increase the damage and accuracy. For firepower. Okay, that should do it. Anything else I need to repair? I will use this for stealth. This full firepower. Alright. Let's just get some rest until midnight. As usual, gonna get a drink first, my trusty vodka. Right. Okay, here we go. Ball of lightning is here. Good grief, just when I need more problems. Okay, don't be too near to me, please. Get near a little bit. Update on the map. Or something there.
I don't get this. Why are we sitting here? And why do we send the boys to the bridge? Those bridge heads got no wood, and we can't sell them off to Astrakhan. Half would die before we got there.
Don't fret. Glab has got it all covered. The boys are there so that the bridge heads don't squeal on us to the caravaneers.
It sure is fucking.
What is that caravan carrying? Ammo or something?
Well, it's all going to be ours no matter what. But the main point is that they got the tugboat. All the others buy slaves from Astrakhan and towed their barges up the river.
And these guys?
They don't need no tow. They can cruise right up to Nizhny. When we get their boat, the river will be ours.
Oh, I see. Cleveland's the real deal. But don't they have guards?
Sure, but our boys can handle them. We will bag him, brand him, and sell him to Astrakhan.
What was that rattling right now? Gotta check.
Nice. Any more bandits? Thought I saw something. Oh, there's one over there.
What are we even doing here? Such a shitty place.
Hey, what the fuck just went down over there?
Kinda lost my stuff. One over there. Better save my game.
Yeah,
just go back home, I see.
So, how's it going? Did you oil the gate?
Nah, what for anyway? Ah, I see. One up here.
He had to clean his gun.
Lockdown guns.
Solid guns.
Damn. I am so fucking tired of this shit.
What's that?
This one on the right. There's one more over here. Is it outside? Okay, now we are in complete darkness. You're the only one. All right. I think we did it. Awesome. Loot all the place. What the hell is this eyeballs? Disgusting. Well, it's to be expected from a bandit, I guess. Nothing else I can get. Oh, got a cassette over here. Oh yeah, the teddy bear. I totally forgot about it. It's over there. See how far is it? Over there. Oh man, with all these monsters, are we able to go past? Sounds like some kind of weird animal. It's in this building. The question is, how do we get there? Well, it stated it's this one. Oh, there's a connecting bridge over there. We are still fine, I guess. we can zip line over there to the grill car. Looks like there's a monster up there. Okay, please let it be a simple monster, not too difficult. Let me just customize it to be much more stronger. Double barrel it is. Okay. Do this. Should be fine, I hope. Okay, it's just ahead of us. Is that demon? Come on, come on. Shit, it's awake. Where the heck is the teddy bear? It's so scary. Seriously? Oh my gosh. Is it going to be here? Oh, it is. Come on, come on. Just go. Why is he playing with a teddy bear? Can you get out of here? Shit, that's so scary. Gotta save. Yes! We made it. How about Railcar is quite far away. Dang. But anyway, just gonna... quickly get back to the rail car. Damn, that was really scary. Okay. Should be straight all the way. What's left is to open up this side, I guess. Actually, how do you open this side? Let's see. Okay, he's here. Nice. Okay, or something. Just materials. Is it not here? We are supposed to turn the other side. Okay, understood. Alright guys, without further ado, I believe this is where we come to a stop. I really hope you guys enjoy this part of the series. As always, if you guys want more of this game, make sure you destroy that like button, subscribe and hit that bell, right? Anyways, if you have any suggestions or advices that I missed out during the game, just let me know in the comments below. And thank you so much for watching. I love you guys and I'll see you all in the next video. Cheers.